अस्सलाम वालेकुम सिक्स क्लास, एज यू नो दैट वी आर सॉल्विंग एक्सरसाइज 2.4 एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस डेसिमल्स। इन प्रीवियस स्कूल वी हैव लर्न अबाउट डेसिमल सच एज 0.716 एंड 7.14। स्टूडेंट्स द वैल्यू इन 0.5 पॉइंट फॉर्म आर कॉल्ड डेसिमल्स। Okay, so there are some questions. You can see that practice now 8 without using calculator. Evaluate each of the following. A part 13.56 multiplied by 2.4. We are going to multiply two values of decimals. Both are decimals because both are in point form. So first of all, practice 8, page number 47. Value is 13.56 multiply by 2.4. Okay. Write in vertical form. You know that this is in horizontal and we will write this value in vertical form. 13.56 2.4 point should be inside the point 4 and 2.4. Okay, multiply. First of all, we are going to multiply 4 with all values one by one. 4 6 are 24. 4 and 2 is carry. 4 5 are 20. 20 plus 2, 22, 2 carry. For some moments you just forget the point. 4 3 are 12 plus 2, 14, 1 carry. 4 1s are 4 and 1, 5. Clear? Multiply. 2 6 are 12, 1 is carry. 2 5s are 10, 1 11, 1 is carry. 2 3 are 6 plus 1 7, 2 1s are 2. 4, now add them, these two values. 2 plus 2 4, 4 plus 1 is 5, 5 plus 7 7 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. 12, 2, 1 is carry and there is 3. Now students, how we can put point in answer? Because our values are in decimal form, therefore our answer should be in decimal form. So look, from right side, you will make an arrow point to point. This point to this point and count the values inside it. 1, 2, 3 in right side and count in from right side 3 values. 1, 2, 3. 3 values, after 3 values you will put the answer point and this is your answer. 32.544. Students, you can check it on your calculator because next question will be just check the calculator. Check on calculator. 13.56 multiply by 2.4. 32.544. This is your answer. Clear, students? Now look at question number B. That is same criteria, so you can solve it easily. Clear? Now you will practice these both questions and also practice the related exercise and related examples. Dear students, now look at question number 9. Practice now 9 without using a calculator. Find the value of each of the following. A part 0.92 divided by 0.4. Now division is present in front of us. Clear? अब हमारे सामने division है. So how we can divide it? First of all, I'll write the statement that is 0.92 divided by 0.4. You know, division means in fraction form 0.4. Now we should simplify it to divide it easily. So point, when we shift the point here, we can put shift the point also here. It means that we are going to multiply with 10. It means 9.2 by 4. How we shift the point? It is 0.92 multiply by 10 is equal to 9.2, and 0.4 multiply by 10 is equal to 4. Clear? So it means that we multiply both values, numerator and the denominator, with 10, and the fraction form will be 9.2 divided by 4. Now divide it. I'm going to divide 4 and 9.2. Okay? Now 4 ones are 4, 4 to the 8, 1 and 2 is coming in down. So this is 12. Point will be in here. 4, 3 the 12. And remainder is 0. So our answer is 2.3. This is our answer. Clear students? So easy, no difficulty you will find in this question. So these are the related question B part, and example number 9 is also related to this type of question. Solve it very carefully. Thank you so much.